Okay. All right, we are back. Hailia, ¿qué pasó, mami? Okay. Hailia's on top of the chair right now, so I can't really move. One second. Trying very, very hard not to be cute. Okay, so we're gonna go on to the other side and get up, clear that section. Keep moving forward. Yeah.
So you motherfucker.
Oh.
Hey.
Don't be annoying. Those bolts hurt. Don't fucking try it. Don't. Motherfuckers. Let there be good fortune. Cool. Ladder over here. Nice. Now we have a way of getting back up here. So through here. Right? Yeah, and that's the lift. Over here. Let's get back here. Hey, Dodo. It's number 5. Nice. Up we go. Bye. There's the boss. Bye, buddy. Maria's Executioner Sword. The Elmer of Briar. Briar Great Shield. Nice. Okay, cool. So my dude just fucking ate it. And that sword has a special attack. It's a great... I thought it was a great sword, yeah. Dancing Blade. I have another sword that does that, right? Yeah, the Regalia. The Regalia one. Okay, so two swords use the exact same ability. Yeah. Ah, I wonder who that is! I'll see you soon, bitch. Was this it? there's nothing else here? Like, okay, not even like a way to send me back to the entrance? That's disappointing. Okay, well, that was that castle. That wasn't too bad. I mean, I know one of the missions in Volcano Manor doesn't even like get you in until like way later, so. See what happens if I go through a front door. Look like, yeah. Okay, I can go there, can you? Oh, yeah. Bye. Yeah, no, I can get there. Oh, that's madness. What the fuck? Okay, so not a lot different than what I was expecting, actually. Nope, close though. Hello, Miss. I don't know who the fuck you are.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house.
Are
you? Maya spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers? Rise with us against the Erd Tree.
Interesting.
Interesting. Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the volcano. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep.
That's what Rykar used to look like before he fucking yeeted himself into a serpent. Like, when the right fucking mind is like, yeah, I'm just gonna, like, fucking throw myself inside a serpent. Cap. Absolute fucking idiot. What's up here? Great dining table. Blood. That's why. Dead. Okay, now that I know this dude's dead, let me go to the table of those graves to see what I can upgrade. I had a couple mail bearings that I have to turn in. Got a bunch of shit. Okay. So first things first, let's go talk to these fucking weirdos. Hello, weirdo lady. Okay, now this is worthwhile.
Greeter, you hear the spirit? I can hear it howling, and you should keep your. I know you.
Well, brother.
Well, I took you've no matter how your arm.
Not dead. Close, but not dead. Know this? You kidding me? Okay. Nothing. That kind of sucks. Nothing down here. Nothing open new. Nope. Hey, I thought I had something. Oh, the bell bearings. That's right.
Thankful of the heart is all the
I kill this dude. Whatever. So let's go here.
Hello again. As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here, at the Volcano Manor, under Lady Tanith's guidance.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here? The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace, and I hope you understand.
Well, as long as you and
I thought you were tarnished, bred by virtue.
Perhaps playing that part led you to your death.
But know that the path you walk is blasphemy.
Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
Who the fuck are you? Ow. That's not a trade. That's a trade. Interesting. Normally they're working the dude right here, right? Is he dead? I didn't kill him, did I? Did I kill him on accident? I think I killed him on accident. Hard. That was fine. Get out. How many? Fucking kidding me? Go away. One hit. Oh. What is this? Skill helm. Oh, creeps. Back to the volcano matter.
Did you read the letter? That is the task. You will be compensated if you are loathed, but you must leave. This is a we have no place for the meat.
I did. The dude's dead.
Someone, please kill him. You're tired to put the demigods to the.
Then please.
Kill the great serpent, the one that devoured Praetor Reichard.
I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber, worthy tarnished. Brandish the spear and run him through, the great serpent. That unspeakable monstrosity.
Hmm. Good preview.
To Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him. To spare him and...
You've completed. I am pleased. Now you are a... This is your... Never forget, the way is it is the true path.
Not happening again. We'll advance Volcano Manor as far as we can.
I see you perform. Here is your you. Now, perhaps of the true ruler of this manor. Lord Rykard.
That motherfucker.
The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow, it cannot come a...
Oh, I'm not even close to that. Right? Oh, yeah.